Right, well, this particular picture came about because I walked Smudge, our dog, early in the morning, as I always do, and this was a particularly good day when this fantastic amber feeling took it. And as I walked past our local church, it just flooded the whole of the churchyard and all through the beech leaves, and it was one of those magical moments that I love. And the way that I work is to try and paint how I felt when I saw something. So the subject matter's not crucial for me, it's how I felt when I saw something. We're at the stage now where I want to put the very end elements of the branches on, because on a beech tree, at the very end, they curl up slightly if you look at them. So they have these wonderful shapes where they're not straight. And as they come towards the end, they curl up very slightly.
Right.
And it's a fantastic effect. Because I never had the opportunity to go on a foundation course, I've tried all sorts of different types of media, including sculpture. And at one point I had a pottery studio in Derbyshire, and this little frog I keep in the studio as a memory of that. But at the moment I'm working in oil, and I'm wanting to be more like an impressionist painter and work en plein air, which I thoroughly enjoy.